New players from the end of World War II, and there's some real validity to that. But I
talk about things improving.
The 8.5% really measures people who have actively sought a job in the last 4 weeks. But since the average period of unemployment is about 6.5 months now.
That you're my only friend.